Welcome back to Hermit Crab Mod Sauce 2 Survival on Beefnopolis Gaming. I'm Alex Beefna. I'm making sure that they're in a... You know what? Let's just do this. Let's just do this. Yeah. Float on over to creeperless pastures here. God, is that all the cows we have? That can't be right. Hang on. Let's just, here we go. Get some wheat. Need some wheat. Oh, that's right. Right-clicking the wheat is not a thing in this pack. That's all right. Yep. Good enough. All right. Rad. Okay. So what are we doing today? I've got to, first of all, let me make some more cows here real quick. Hey guys. Hey, yeah. There you go. Make a baby. Okay. Let me shave some vines off. Ah, there we go. Off of here. And let's us... Yeah. I don't have a crafting table down in the basement there, do I? I sure don't. That's alright. Let's fix that. Let's make a crafting table. Let's go to the wood shop real quick. I gotta charge my jetpack is what I need to do real quick-like. So let's do that. What's running? Oh, that would be that solar generator. That would be the solar generator. That would be what that is. We've had this discussion before, haven't we? All right. That would be that noisy bastard right there. Okay. Okay, you need an axe. Yes, that's right. I need to get you an axe. I mean, like, not right the second, though, because we got wood out the yin-yang. All right, give me that. I need to do something else over here. What the heck was it? I'll probably remember it when we're all the way over on the other side of town. Okay. There we go. Okay, I guess the creeper has moved on. That's good. Okay. Alright. Oh yeah, that's right. I was gonna tear down the nether portal so that we could put it where it needs to be. Well, we'll do that another time. Or actually, I can, because we're not going to the Erebus today, folks. We're not doing that. I will, mainly because the thing is, alright, how do we make the guy in keystone? I need an obsidian. Okay. There it is. Because, I'll show you, shortly here. Doop. Now, this is not all I need. I have to build some kind of a structure. And I can never remember exactly how it goes. And I'll have to, I know there's stairs involved, I think. There's slabs involved or some crap. I'll have to go look it up. And I don't feel like doing that right this second. But once I do that, you plug the Gaia Keystone in the top. You plug the Staff of Gaia into the Gaia Keystone. And then off you go. And if it's anything like it was over in Natural Magic, the portal is floating way the hell up in the air. And you have to be able to either float or fly or nerd pole or whatever up and down to it. So yeah, we will not do that today. Also because I have a little bit of a headache and I don't feel like dealing with that. So what we will do is we'll move the nether portal. But first, let's go recycle some stuff here. Let's recycle them. We got a little bit of dirt. I'll come back later. All right, so let's head on over to the to where we keep our nethers. our nether portal. Yes, not our nethers. Okay, now don't fly into the portal. Don't do that. Yeah, now I got vines everywhere. I will never want for vines again. Okay, we can take that off now. I will never need vines again. Ah, shiznit. I forgot the sleeping bag. Let's try to make this snappy then, shall we? Oh, Lord. And... oop. Goodbye, nether noises. Oh, boy. Monsters, can y'all just hold on for a few minutes? Because I'm kind of in the middle of something here. Oh, God. You know, I've got enough obsidian. I could just leave this up and be done with it. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I'm keeping an eye on the radar here. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Got it. Oh, God. Here. Let me get up here. Get the hang glider. I was about to have a rude awakening there. All right. Okay. Got him. Okay. Let's, that was bad. There we go. Okay. Things seem to be getting a little squirrely here lately. Is that a blizz or a blitz? I think that's a... Hi, what are you? Oh, you're way too close to a creeper, is what you are. How about no? How about we not do that? Hey, buddy! Whew, okay. Alrighty. So, let's just, Alright, and nether. There we go. Alright. Okay, good. Oh dear. I'm gonna have to throw those away, because those are not legit. Alright. Okay, give me back these. Now, I'm doing it wrong. Oh my God. Beef, no, you don't even know how to build a nether portal. It's been a week, okay? It's been a week. Oops. Okay. Alright, we're okay. Okay, yeah. Alright. I don't have flint and steel on my person. And that's okay. That's okay. Because I don't need them right this second. We're not going to light it off just yet, because I'm going to want to put a fence or something up around it. What I would like to do, if we have a few minutes here, portal to the last millennium. Carved eminent stone. Okay, so I need indigo dye works. Magenta, purple. Okay. And an ender pearl. So I gotta find some magenta and some purple. And cook up 4 smooth stone. And I don't have my sleeping bag on my person. Okay. I'm outie. Actually, what I should do is get my damn sleeping bag. Is what I should do. And sleep so that terrible things will stop spawning at me. Okay. I'm just right here on the floor of the basement. Oh, did you notice all the festive Christmas lights up? Yes. Very festive. Such festive. What's another word? I'm trying to do the dog thing with it. Such festive. Wow. All right. Things burning to death over here. Mushroom. All right. Where's that Blizz or Blitz or whatever that was at the playground? Is it gone? Did it die? I guess so. I guess it went away. So can you slide up this? Oh, snap. So you can't. Oh, no! 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 Oh, no! 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 I'm gonna just. That was almost very bad. You know what? Let's go here. I need to go here first. I almost blew my playground up because I was dicking around on the slide. God. Go away. Go away. All right. Magenta. A purple. An ender pearl. And 4 smooth stone, right? Oops. I don't need that. Stone. Smooth stone. Do I have? I can get. All right. My dude. Okay. Hey, buddy. Okay. Here, throw these illegitimate blocks. Wait, hey, buddy. I see ya. Leave my dudes alone. Go on. Go on. Go on. Thank you. Okay. Oh, snap. I need the mortar and pestle. That's okay. That's okay. Anything good in here? Still no dark oak seeds. I mean, how did I get the acacia? I know I got it out of here. I think I got it out of here. Oh, God. I don't know. Here, cook. Okay. Let me check next door. Make sure I don't have any dyes over here at the stained glass shop. While I'm here, let me just dump some cobble in here, and in here, and in here. Okay. That's enough. All right. Oh, these are all full. I need to make a delivery then, don't I? Okay, well, there's purple dye, so I don't need that. I still need some magenta, though. Okie dokes. That's fine. I can go get the mortar and pestle. It's just fine. Alright. Let's just put you in here. Actually, that's not really what I wanted to do. Let's put the gravel in here. There we go. Alright, give me that smooth stone. Now, I have never been to the last millennium. From what I understand, it's a skyblock dimension. It's a void dimension. Which is kind of cool, I guess, if you're into that. But, you know, just for the sake of research, for research reasons, I kind of got to go check it out. You know, stick my head in there, say hi, collect some samples, maybe, you know, as one does. Okay. Mortar and pestle. I've already got... No, that's purple. I needed magenta. Okay. Make petals. Just need one. Okay, we'll put the petal and that away. Have I a crafting table? I do. And pearl, magenta, purple. Okay, carved eminent stone, and I need what else? Burnt quartz? Oh, okay, okay. Ah, oh, snap, do I... Oh, God, okay. All right. If I don't have it, I can make it. Okay, I think it would be filed under shiny. Aww. Ah, snap. Okay. So I have to get some quartz. Do I have... Maybe? Over here? Maybe a little? Pretty sure it can't be Certus either. Oh, I do. Let's see. I think that's it. Yeah, oh, and a clock. Okay, that's fine. How do clock? I forgot. How do clock? Oh, you can use aluminum brass? Really? Do I have a bunch of aluminum? I think I have some aluminum brass. I think I have sufficient aluminum brass chillin'. Hi. You know, how about this? I'll make this easy. Okay. Well, I thought I did. Where the hell did it go? Oh, there it is. four ingots of that apiece. 1, 2, 3, 4 of those. I would think that, yeah, there we go. 1, 2. Okay, hit the faucet. 3, 4. Alright. Oh boy, that's taken a while. Give me a bucket. Oh, a bucket of lava in case I run out of coal here. Speaking of buckets of lava, how you doing? Pretty good. Alright. Okay, I don't need that. Here. There you go. Okay. So. I gotta make the clock. Okay, there's the clock. Tick-tock, there's the clock. Carved... Whatever the hell that is. Eminent stone. Oops, give me all those. Burnt quartz. Portal to the last millennium. Alright. I think you just place this thing and stand on it? Is how this works? I guess? I think? Is that Extra Utils? I don't think Extra Utils has a manual, does it? I mean, like a book. Hey, buddy. Hey, I see ya. I see ya. Ooh, I like your bow. Can I have that? Ooh. Nope. He gave me some arrows and some bones, though. I guess that's okay. Okay. Why am I going here? I need to go here. Oh, you know what though? I have like no torches or nothing on my person. So, yeah, we're gonna stick our head in the last millennium right now, because, you know, for reasons, again. But first, I get a whole bunch of torches, just in case. Okay, that's close enough. Oh, I can make. Where? Yeah, you. There we go. Now, I just had coal. I didn't have it on my person. I looked at it. I saw it in the chest. I said, yep, that sure is a bunch of coal. And then I closed up the chest. Okay, there we go. All right. Now. yeah, I'm going to bed first. Just sleep right here on the floor in the lobby. Amongst my, yeah, no, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to sleep in the lobby like a scrub. Go up to my office. Ah, hello? Yeah, no. I'm just going to, it's, oh my god. It's night. There we go. Now, of course, I can't sleep on the couch like a normal person. Now I've got to sleep. Yeah. Ooh, too far. Alright. Okay, let's go check out the last millennium. Let's see, what floor is last millennium stuff on? I think it's the third floor? Yeah, second floor is Nether End. Deep Dark. Ah, here we go. Last Millennium. Okay, how about I put it... Well, of course, it's not going to be even. I put it right there. Okay. Just F7 real quick. Okay, we're good. Okay. Well, let's, Let's give it a try. Okay, torches. No, for real. Let's. Okay. Something's supposed to happen. Hello? Oh, shiznat. Oh, hey! Oh, God. Okay. Let's be very careful. Let's not walk off the edge here. Let's definitely not push our friend off the edge here. Have I blocks? I've got some blocks. Ooh, note to self, come back with blocks. Burnt quartz. One single light pole. Oh boy. Hi, how you doing? Last villager. He has nothing. Okie doke. Well, that was, that's great. I'll be back. Yeah. We'll have to, perhaps build some kind of a research facility there. Oh, God! Why you no take me to my, to the other portal, though? You dropped me at spawn. This is spawn. Okay, you know, I've been meaning to waypoint spawn. I've been meaning to find spawn again. Oops. I've been meaning to find spawn again. Because I need to build a life spring. I need to build a life spring complex. The village. Swamp. Mineshaft, the Ignis node. Where the hell? Okay, there's Town Square that way. So yeah, if you have been reading Tales of Beatnopolis, first of all, thank you. And second, the concept of a spawn exists as the life spring there. And you know, when you die, you come back to life. Okay, there's a dark node here somewhere. At the life spring. But there's a whole little facility there where folks can, you know, hang out and get, you know, three hots in a cot while they are at the life spring. And they do so in exchange for various chores and stuff. But anyway, yeah. That's a thing that I need to build at some point. So, we'll add that to the do list. on the building side. But for now, we get to go back to the Ministry of Extradimensional Research here. God, do I have any books? Do I have any blank books? Book and quills? I need books and quills. Because I need to record my findings. Yes, we have findings. We do. We have findings. The findings being, number one, the last millennium is boring as hell. And number two, you come back to spawn and not to the portal where you left from. So yeah, that's good to know. Good to know. All right. Great. Okay, I could have been flying this whole time. I really could have. But, yeah. Okay, here we go. I know I have books. I know I got a buttload of books. Here we go. Okay. I need a feather. I need some black dye. Should I just go murder a squid? there's some squids to slaughter. Okay. Let's just do that. That's easier than trying to... Thank you. Got him. Okay. Alright, let's just, jetpack is holding up. Alright. Fly back over there, just hit the nosedive button, and doop. Yay. Okay. Ah, snap, I need a bookshelf. Ah, alright. You know, let's just go back to the basement for now. Or go back to my office. We'll put it on the bookshelf in my office for now. And then we will kit out the labs with bookshelves and such like in order to keep our scientific data straight. Okay. All right. Ink and feather and a book. Okay. Book and quill. All right. Yum. Flora. None. Fauna. None. Weather. Void. Okay. Terrain. Stone bricks with one lamp post. Okay. Sentience. One plunger with crap trains. Okay. Conclusion. IDK, maybe, build a place, but there is nothing really worth poking there. Okay. Let's see, okay, there we go. All right, ADR, though that's kind of like saying ATM machine, isn't it? Okay. All right, folks, I'm going to go take a break. I'm going to go do some work, and I'll see y'all next time. Take care. Bye-bye. This is who we're here to study today. Let's see. Would you like an emerald? No? Two emeralds? Three emeralds? All my emeralds? Okay.